I went outside and I turned the corner, only to see a young lad delivering leaflets through letterboxes. In fact, I found I had one crumpled in my letterbox as well. It was for pizzas at half price. A minute later, the lad walked briskly back to the suitcase to refill his arms with more leaflets to deliver. My initial reaction was based on an unsophisticated, poorly formed judgment based on recent events here. A hasty and